Protect, break, leave.
Protect is do the technique exactly like you're told. And then the break is I change something. Because I know, now I know better, okay? I internalized the tradition and now I know better. And leave is I just do something very, very free, okay? And when we say leaving, please let's not deceive ourselves. You cannot leave before you have arrived. First you have to be there to leave, okay? First of all, you have to know. If a person takes a violin and leaves immediately, he can leave, okay? And if a person comes to the dojo and starts flailing around wildly, he can leave before he came, okay? We want people who are able to withstand the pressures of our stupid, idiotic, modern way of living and do something that is really, really good from the past.